world. Mystery Sister here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see. It's like we're gonna manufacture an item and go fight some dudes. So, what are we making? I don't think we have the materials for that. Nope. Drones? Sure. We'll make one drone. Works for me. All right. Oh yeah, let's check what this is. Alright, so we gotta do some fighting and get a thing. That's where we've got our stabber, yeah. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah, let's see.
Warp drive active.
Oh, we got some skill points. That's nice. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
Hope that wasn't important. It's getting close to maximize our damage. Kind of surprised there weren't any other guys that jumped in. Destroy all enemies. Alright, well, there's nothing else to destroy here, so it must just not be. Triggering the in condition Warp properly or something.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Wow. 0.246. That's a lot.
Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. To give the commands to a drone requires you to have an active target.
On to the next room.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what else here has loot.
Has run out of charges.
Drones are in, MTU's in. There we go.
Warp drive active.
Hmm.
active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Spend our points. And we got to check how close are we to our goal here. Getting closer. 3 or 4 more missions, probably. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.